It's a source of youthful exuberance and a platform for youth to bloom through manifesting their talents.
And you never know, today's performance might even drive you towards becoming an artist in the near future.
For now, I'm your host Mariam Sheikh.
I'm your host Samya Chatterjee. By the way,
yes?
What does dance mean to you?
Okay, dance is emotion, artist appreciation.
And also, it's a dedication and an amazing free-flowing passion.
And finally, dance is love.
I think most of them have now already guessed it out.
Indeed, yes, crowd, for the event. Yeah, look at your excitement. Yeah, I know, you're too excited. For the event, Indian dance. Dance is fully fledged of an art form, in a means of allowing living souls to express their inner feelings, thoughts and experiences.
So on that note, without dawdling any longer, let's welcome our first team, Team Expressive from Gayatri Institute of Nursing. Please give them a big round of applause.
Before our first team comes on stage, I would like to introduce our other judge, Ms. Vinika Thapa. Ma'am is a dancer, performer, choreographer, entertainer and model. Ma'am is a versatile and talented person who is a young dance prodigy trained in the field of Bharatanatyam under the direct guidance of Vidwan Sri Nagabhushan Shastri and is now under Vidushi Srimati Parvati Balakrishnan of Bhartiya Vidya Kala Mandir. Ma'am has performed on over 1,000 stages and has won the Best Yakshagana Performer Award and is currently pursuing Western dance under the wing of Master Shashi, Master Chetan Kumar and Master Santosh Kumar, who are choreographers in the Kannada film industry. Ma'am also dabbles in outfit designing, accessory designing, anchoring, dubbing, singing, mono acting and modeling. She maintains a careful balance between both disciplines and is an inspiration in her ability to keep her passions alive. Ma'am, we welcome you in earnest.